Cheers, humans! Welcome back to The Binding of Undertale, the Afterbirth expansion. I'm Sansa Skeleton, if you didn't know that already. And we're gonna go, since last time we had that Blaster Brewmaster guy take over the show for us, need a little bit of a break. Oh, look, he got us back on a win streak. Let's see if we can get for two here. I'm gonna go and roll random here. Who do we get? We are gonna go... Didn't he do Metaton last time? We can't do Metaton again. We gotta exit out of this. We can't have two runs of the exact same character every time. There's no variety there, no diversity. A little bit too easy if we do that. Oh, Mad Dummy! We haven't done a Mad Dummy run in a while, I think. Okay, so, gives us flight right away. I'm trying to remember, does he get two Dark Hearts or... I can't remember exactly what he gets. Of course, the game doesn't want me to see that either right now. Alright, so, ow! Oh, and of course I'm taking bad damage right away. Hey! Didn't you get hurt? There we go. So how you guys all doing today? So see a great crowd right away on the live stream. Okay, hold up. No. There we go. Okay. Let's see, if I can get a bomb, I'd be able to blow that up. I don't know if you guys saw the last live stream that Blaster Brewmaster did of this. He had a crazy run going with that thing. It seemed like it was like random every level that I went to, gave him something different for his stats, picked up missing numbers. So that's apparently a no-go. Don't get missing number. Okay, and let's see over here. And let's see, good. Okay, that's good to hear. Hey there, Dennis Jr., how are you? Did I see you say anything yet? No, you haven't said if you're good or not yet. Tell me how you're doing. Tell me. Say hi. Say hello. Actually, you did say hello. Oh, good enough. Okay. So, I still don't seem to have any bombs here. It would be great because I've seen already two... Oh, thank you. Tinted rocks here. There we go. That's a good pickup right away. And... Oh, is that dead cat? Nine lives? Okay, that was a great start here. Wouldn't say that's any sort of game changer, but at the very least, it gets me a bit more opportunity to fail. I'm sure that's going to be something that's going to happen quite often around here. Okay, Ragman is not that bad. Okay, hold up. Ragman, stop moving around. Hey, hold on, let's get rid of this guy. And let's also get rid of you because I don't want that there. And more damage to you, and get rid of that. And let's get rid of his body here. Here we go. Okay. Toothpick, tears, and shot speed up. That's a lot. That's a really good thing with Mad Dummy. Okay, so let's see. Mad Dummy, you all insult dummies! Also, the stream won't die today. Hopefully it won't. I know there's been so many problems with the live streams in the past. Okay, wait, is that... What happens with... if that is Ipecac... No, that's rubber cement. So I don't know that that does anything really good for me. Rerolls rewards. Okay, that actually is, I think, a good thing. Now, if we could get Sackboy, then, I mean, we might have a really amazing setup here. Whoa. Oh! Huh. Ow! Wait, hold on. I wonder if this... If this power... That's what I thought it does! Okay. Rubber cement with a Mad Dummy is actually pretty awesome. Also, I just realized that I don't know what my hearts are. Okay, come on. I gotta get just right to be able to hit him with it. There we go. Okay. Okay. Hey. Stop that. There we go. And... Gives me a little bit of extra reach there. By extra, I mean all across the frickin' room. And finally. Okay. Wait. Stop. Okay. Let's take you a distance, huh? Oh! Nope. Hey! Get rid of the baby head here. There we go. Okay. So, coins. Let's see. And... I must not have that much health. I not have that much health, I mean I probably don't have almost any. Oh, wow. Actually, kinda. Bounces all over the place. Okay. Meow. Huh. Okay. Let's see, hold up, you know what, here. Let's do this. Wait, I didn't take care of everything. Oh, couldn't you have blown that up right next to this one right here? No? Fine. Okay, so let's see. Where are the knives? Me? Well, there's one in the bottom right corner. Yeah, I have knives after all. I've got knives, I should say. Okay, wait. Ow! Well, good thing I got the 9 lives. See? That's why 9 lives is a good thing. Okay, so I've got keys, which is a good thing. Okay. Super bandage, plus 2 hearts. Okay, that is probably a good thing. I can't see my hearts for certain, but I don't have one of those situations where I don't gain any hearts, so it should be okay. Okay, now I need, let's see, more options would be kind of nice, but I'm just gonna roll these two, and I'm gonna go back and take my chances on that tinted rock. Which one was it? There we go. Okay, let's hope. Thank you, jackpot. Sweet. Okay, let's see. Take me. No, I will not do anything of the sort. Oh, it's a portal behind Midpaw. Oh, okay, someone else is fighting you. I see how it is. Character, thank character blasters playing. I am after the Ezreal Angel of Death. Oh, okay. So let's see, Widow. You know what, here. Oh, I can't, I'm all on knives. Okay, wait. Hey, that's a, well, it's a good thing that I've got, picked up all those hearts earlier. And, wait, that didn't work. There we go. Okay, now range up. Is that, I don't know if that actually works, but yeah. Could have gotten better, that much is sure. But let's see here. Okay, there we go. Now we can actually see our hearts. That's pretty good. Okay, there's the labyrinth, and it's an XL. Let's see. Oh! We'll just kind of stick right here. How about that? And need more bombs. You know what? That might not have worked whatsoever. Recap. Okay. I always get confused between the Liberty Caps. Hey, come on. Why is this not hitting anything? There we go. Hey, ow, no. And there we go. Wait. Finally. Okay. Now, speed up. That's good. And do I have anything I gotta worry about? Let's grab a key. Okay, let's see. Being Kara for Halloween. Not in the Bible, the Angel of Death is named Ezreal. Oh, okay. I get you. And, oh, here we go. Okay. So, more spiders, more creepy crawlies. Y'all don't know about my, the whole situation when it comes to spiders. I'm not exactly the biggest fan of them. Ooh. Spelunker hat's great. And gotta love flying because I could just go around and do that. Okay, so that's kind of a decent setup there. So Spelunker hat should help me find those little secrets. Okay, oh. Hey, that works. Oh, and I gotta say, so it does poison every shot, that's good. Okie doke, blast you, hey! Hey, stop, there we go. Okay, and oop. Alright, sweet. Okay, let's see. Who do you think is the hardest boss in the Binding of Undertale? I mean, I suppose the Amalgamate would have to be the hardest one. But I mean, that's almost kind of like unfair to really say that, just because, you know, when it comes to the amount of health they got, that's pretty, unfair advantage there. Okay, so before we really think about it, okay, I need more money. If I had something, because there would be so many good uses there. So besides the Amalgamate, Not sure. Oh, I could take a bomb, finally. Okay, finally. Alright. I'm still gotta think about it. It really depends on what you have as far as your pickups. Oh, come on. All that just to get a spend money kind of item. Didn't want that. Okay, so I've at least found one item room. I have to find another one. And I need another bomb because we found one of those secret rooms there. Hey. Maybe the Black Widow? No. Because the Black Widow wasn't the one I just did, right? I can't remember. There was another spider one that's a bit annoying. But, Ow! Bonehead, come on. Hey! Aren't we cousins? Don't you remember me? Weren't we at the last family reunion? Pretty sure that you beat me over the head with something sharp and blunt. Hey! You too! Stop it. That's why I don't like spiders! Okay, Hanged Man is useless to me. Let's see if we... I don't want larger. Full health, it doesn't help. Speed up does.
Speed up.
Okay, take money, that's good. What are we getting this one? Versus Pride, huh? Nope! Pride, get over here. There we go. Emperor... I'll wait on using that. Hey! Hold it! Go here, and... if I just kind of do that. Okay, key, coins, there we go. Hello, let's see here. It's Ragamon. Ragman? Ragman's just annoying. I wouldn't call him difficult, because, I mean, he's got, like, not that much health. Krampus can be annoying, too. Just whenever, it depends on what your damage is. If you've got low damage, then I mean, you know, he just becomes really annoying. Because that's the thing, is when it comes to Binding of Isaac, Binding of Undertale, you don't really have that many really difficult bosses, you just have annoying ones. Outside of just, you know, the expert level ones. Okay, Lazarus is Rags. So now I've just got even more lives, that's freaking amazing. Also, did I get the ramming one, I think I got the ramming one. So I guess I build ramming speed? I never really figured that one out that much. Ah, tears down, no. Alright, so we have our boss room, and we still don't know where... Let's see, let's get rid of... Here we go. Oh, dealt with that one. Okay, get rid of this thing, and that one, because those, I think, are the attacking kind. Ow! And let's see here. I suppose I'd probably have to go through grade mode to kind of get a better idea, think of which ones are the most annoying. Let's see, no wait, the bloat. Which one was the bloat again? Transcendence. Okay, so that is just a floating head, right? That doesn't really do me much. Okay, so let's see here. I think there is, okay, there's a hidden room over here. And, no, honestly, there, I think I'm going to take this side right here. Because at least that way I can peg it against, okay, fight button. Yeah, I think I'm going to take fight button. That seems like a much better choice than the dice. If I, if I had an option, if I had like a Sackboy, maybe I would keep the reroll the dice one. Which one was that? D3, D4, something like that, but I'm not gonna really keep it with that. Let's see, the stain. See, the stain is another one that's not that annoying. Maybe the mob. Oh, wait, you know what? This is the version of the stain that I hate. Okay, let's just pop that on him. Oh, what am I thinking? I could just do that, too. Okay. And let's do that. Ow. And trying to face the other direction and fire at him at the same time. Not exactly the easiest thing to do. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. And where are you? Where are you? Come on. Come on, show yourself. There we go. Finally got him. Alright. And you! There we go. Wooden spoon, okay. I'm getting, like, really fast. Alright, so... Dark one here. Hey, somebody turned off the lights, huh? Yeah. I got, like, freaking laser beams. How do you like that? Oh. Seems to like it a lot. Ow! That is not fun. Oh. And, oh. I don't think so. Look at my skills here. And... There we go. Yeah, not gonna get any sort of deals with Flowey, I think, this run around. Okay, so... What was that one? Hematemesis? Eh. Never really that useful. I'll take the Emperor. Okay, let's see here. If you guys had PJ already, I think Ink would be a girl. The bloat jumps around, fires brimstone, and has little eyes. Oh, yeah. That's right, that one. Yeah, any of the ones that fire brimstone and jumping around all over the place, yeah, those are ones that annoy me. Okay, let's see here. And let's see, get you. Hey. You know what? Here. Just do it that way. We can fire at a distance. Definitely a much better solution here. And up. And up. And last but not least. Okay, there we go. Come on. Fight me. Fight me. That's all you got. Alright, so I can't see the level. I hate that. Look at a spelunky if you can't see the level. And oh! Speaking of annoying ones, that one's annoying too. And up. And where is he? Come on. Come on, buddy. Nope. And come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey, where are you? Yeah, let's do that. And up. And up. There we go. Okay, I could use the heart. And, well, that answers that one. So it's just one floor waterfall. Okay, so that might be my store. And, whoop. Nope. And, come on. So I need this, and I need also... Let's see. Okay, so I've got some coins. That's good. Now, what do I do here? You know what? I'm gonna buy a bomb. I'm gonna use it on college funds. I probably should have also tried to blow up the Temmie. What do we have here? Two of diamonds. Okay. Well, kind of helps. Not a lot, but... Okay, we might come back. And let's see here. Oop. Oop. And there we go. Wait, no. There we go. Alright. So, an extra spirit heart. That's good. And oop. Ow. Stop that. Okay. Let's see here. Best state. Fight me, fight me. Sans quote. Quotes Undyne. 2016. See, by the way, I love your profile pic, Janet Shay. Thank you, okay. By the way, hello there, Janet Shay. I didn't notice you there. I might have taken a little bit of damage saying hello, but it doesn't matter to me. Okay, so let's get you. I must say hello to as many people as possible. It's just the way I do things on this channel. Okay, that's that. Now, oh! Get you, and... I don't think so. Oh! And where's that last one? There he is. Okay. Get you... I could go through the curse room, actually. Because I've got the Emperor card. So let's come back to the curse room. We gotta first find the... item room. Hey! Ow! Now, what's that white horseman one? That's another one that's a really annoying one. Okay, I didn't really care for that thing. Taking my money like that. I gotta pay out. Okay. There's this. Okay. Hold on. And you. There we go. Ooh, sack. I was talking about Sackboy earlier, but no, it didn't want to give it to me. And oop. And okay, hold it. There we go. Where in the world is this item room? Come on, ow. You know what, here. Oh, crap. Wrong one. That one. Hold up. There we go. Not even gonna bother trying to find any hidden rooms. Well, what? Oh, okay. Now this has made things interesting. I basically came back as Undyne Reborn without any of the cool benefits, and then I also lost my short range beam, but I can also fly. So, hold on. Where in the world is the item room? No. Let's see, I've already gone that way. I can go in there, but that's not what I'm looking for right now. I'm lost! I have no idea where the map is. Well, I can't see the map. And I have no idea where that item room is. Hold on. Did I go over here? And I've been here. Been here. Okay. That's you. And no. Okay, I feel like I'm going crazy here. Taking crazy pills. Let's see here. Speaking of Undyne, yep. She is right there. I am not going through there because not until I at least get my item. Let me see here. I'll see the annoying door. Yeah, the annoying dog is in the corner taking away my map. It's really annoying me. Yeah, you know, let's go for it. Because I need that. Ow, ow, ow. This will make things really interesting. Okay, so two Emperor cards. Yeah, that's exactly what I want right now. Okay. Oh. Ain't getting me. Whoa. No. I don't think so. Okay. Hematemesis, nah. What is this one? Amnesia. Well, that doesn't exactly hurt or help any. Okay, so. Let's see. You know, hold on. I've got some bombs here. I could use it on these and hope that I get some spirit hearts, at least one. Okay, so what's the left? Left. Down. Left. No. Okay, See, been that way. And this way. It's items shop. I mean, I didn't go through. No, I would. There'd be a golden door somewhere. There would have to be a golden door somewhere. Okay. And I've been up here. No. That's not it. I'm lost! I am absolutely, completely lost. Here, take some money. Now get out of my face. Okay, so here, no. Down. Right. There! Finally! It's going crazy trying to, there's gotta be, like I haven't hit it yet. Okay. Alright, so what do we get in here? Ooh, it looks like we get a lot of stuff. Let's put out all of these fires here. Okay, next up. Ow! That hurt. Okay, what is this one? Pyromaniac. Hot, hotter, hotter. I don't know. Capricorn all stats up, that's good. Turns me into a little blind Timmy face. Okay, so this I gotta kinda squeeze in here. Forever alone, attack flies. Okay, and then last one here, I'm just gonna run through it. Crystal ball. Keep it once. I'll take the fool over the other one, but actually, I want this card. Because I'm just going to use that to get straight back after I go through the cursed room. Just keep taking my money. Just keep taking it. Okay. After all of that, I think we're finally almost ready. As soon as I can figure out where the first room was again. Was it down? No. It had to have been... this is what happens when you get lost. No. Up. Right. Okay, there we go. I'm on the right path now. I know I am. There we go. Yeah. Well, yeah, I can blow this up. Okay, good. So, Guppy's head. Okay, now that would actually be useful. Ewa's passage. Ow. A Guppy's color. Now we get Guppy transformation. Okay, so... it doesn't really help me at this point. You know, it's just... you know, I'm gonna keep Guppy's head. Let's blow this up. Nope. Blow it up here, how about that? Nothing. Okay, now let's go face war. That's who we're facing. Undersloth, how do you donate? How do you donate? What do you mean, donate, huh? Oh, that was a lot of them in this one. Okay, whoa. Ah, that was actually, ow, no, you're kidding me. I did not want that. Oh my god. This is the most frustrating. This is definitely the most frustrating round I've had in a long time, because they love to give me amnesia. You know, take my hearts. I don't even care. I don't even care at this point, people. You see me caring? Do you see my smile? Do you see the smile on my face? That's how much I care right now. Okay. Up. There we go. Okay, let's see. Bring it down a weapon. Let's see. I'm a cat now, yes. I am Guppy. That is who I am, and I am adorable. Okay. So, speaking of which, let's pop some more Guppy. Okay, take my hearts. You're not giving me anything. Might as well take them. Yep. That was actually pretty easy. Luck up, sweet. There we go. The Doges. All runs up to, hold on. All those thoughts, people. Let's see, health down. Ah, really? You had to give me that. Okay, this game is just really trying my nerves right now. It's trying my patience. Okay, so... let's... you know what, though? All these flies from Guppy's head just makes the day better. Because then I could just basically do that. And please tell me this is a good one. Alright, that's good. Because then I've just got a halo of flies following me around. That's what happens when you don't clean your room and take a shower that often. So I remember to, oh, I'm not gonna tell you to do anything I don't do, so I'm not gonna tell you to take a shower. Okay, woo! Yeah, that's a lot of money. I like that. Okay. Whoop! Running. I think I just used every one of my flies there. Okay. Now then, I've got a bunch of bombs. Should try using them to put these up. Nothing. What about these ones? Over here. And thank you. Nothing there. Okay. Blueberry, little help. Let's see here. Sam Sikerbuck. I feel like I've probably seen your name before and I've already. Sikerbuck. I always try to do my best at pronouncing them, but I probably always mess them up. Okay, but hello there, how are you doing, Sam? We'll just go with Sam, how about that? Makes things a little bit easier here because I'm probably gonna just mess up and make a fool out of myself. Okay, so, now let's see here. Again, because of the amnesia, I have no idea where I'm going. I don't think I've seen either the shop or the item room. Let's see. Oh, here we go. Here's a room I haven't been in. Ow! What the heck hit me? Okay, bounce these things all over the place. There we go. Okay, and... There we go. Okay. Ah, finally. Okay. So, speed up. Even faster. Speed is key. Holy Mantle. Holy Shield. Okay, that's a good one. Not to, say speed is key as in, you know, copying anyone or anything. Ah, you know what I mean. Okay, so I've got one bomb. Greed, college. I mean, there's not... What happens if I pay this one? Or if I bomb it, I don't care. Nothing happens. Okay. You know what? I don't care about you guys then. I want to keep my money for something a bit more useful, like when I find the shop. So I already found what? Was that the item room? That was the item room over there, so... Yeah, so now I just need to find the shop. Okay. The moon. Alright, that's actually a good card. The moon. Ooh, especially when I get money. Okay, so now... Oh, thank you. And where am I? Okay. I've been here. Not been here. Okay. And let me see here. And boosh, 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 and boosh. And boosh once more. Take all those. Okay, let's see. Do you want a kill everything? Okay, runs. Okay. And boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Okay. I think this is the... Gotta be the, shop. And then I have to try to remember how to get all the way back over to the, boss room. Okay, BFF. Take that. I don't know that I need the battery charge because with, Guppy's head. Bad trip. Ugh. Okay, I can at least bomb you and hopefully get a little bit improved chances with getting Flowey. Okay. And, you know, I'm gonna take one chance here. Refresh, and... Which one was this one? Deep pockets, more stuff to carry. Grab that. Okay. Alright, let's go. Eh, crap. I shouldn't have went this way. Okay. Running, running, running. There we go. Okay, then. So now we gotta find our way back to the boss room. I feel like it was lower left. Or was it upper left? No, it had to have been lower left. Okay. This is gonna- I'm just already gonna call this video right here. When we release this one, probably next week or something, this is gonna just be called Sans Gets Lost. That's pretty much this episode right here. Sans has no idea where he's going. Oh! Hey, I was right. Lower left. Okay. Hello there, Waffle150. How are you doing today? I just noticed you over there on the Twitch side. Hope it's not too lonely over there. Oh! Let's see. Okay. It's even more fitting since I went from turning the Mad Dummy into Undyne. Gotta say, you know, having an Undyne theme. Okay, come on. So I got the... Okay, wait, hold on. I always forget that this is supposed to be where you do that. Okay, genocide. Okay. I remember, Blaster Brewmaster last time. He went and messed up and went to the wrong one. So remember, remind me to go upstairs. By the way, I didn't get Flowey deal. That really burns me. Okay, Curse of the Maze. I'm getting every curse possible right now, and it's just annoying. Okay. But at least this time it's not... What was that one? Curse of the Lost? Curse of the Labyrinth? I don't even remember which one's which. I just am sick and tired of seeing that annoying dog in the upper right. Okay, bum, 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 bum. There we go. Up, out, whoa. I lost my one hit point of protection. What is this? Give me it. I want that pill. Yay, I found pills. Okay. And boom, 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 boom. There you go. This is Binding of Undertale Mod Afterbirth Expansion. I don't think I've actually done the most recent update yet, though. I had one, I think, like in August or so. But I think that the main Binding of Undertale mod also got updated, too. So, oop. Boom. Okay, there we go. Now, let's see. Broken remote. I'm gonna keep the Eve's Birdfoot. Gives me... Ow! Whoa. I forgot about the fact that I actually get the, protection there. Whew. Okay, and let's see. More of this. And what do we have? Algiz. Okay, that's probably going to be very useful later on, so I'm going to keep that. Not like I have a choice anyways, I don't have anything else to replace it with, but hey, you know, whatever. Let's see. Oh, I left Nightbot on there, huh? Ignore the Nightbot thing because I haven't actually updated that one. Need to make sure I do that too. Oh, get back there. Nope, there we go. Okay. And look at my little halo of flies, or, you know, little friendly flowery pellets. Friendliness pellets. There we go. Okay. And you. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. Nightbot, it is everywhere. It is one with the chat. It is, what is it called? Amalgamized? It is unified with it. I don't know. We'll go with that. Oh, come on. Let me get back there. 1 second. Let's see what's in our secret room. Whoa, whoa. Running. Okay, so Temmie needs to die because Temmie should not be in this world. Didn't know I had a thing against Temmies, did you? In this mod, I certainly do, because Temmies stand in my way between me and Flowey deals. Okay. Daddy Longlegs. Daddy Longlegs is another annoying one. I wouldn't say completely difficult, because, I mean, look at this. It's already dead. There we go. Really? I still don't get a deal with Flowey. Okay. Well, at least I get some hearts. This is still a good run so far, either way. Okay, let's see here. Ops through. Let's see, never heard of an AU. Okay. Alright. First, the blind. Okay, so I don't think, if I run into any pickups, I don't think I'll be able to identify them. That's what I think happens with this. Ow! Whoa! I forgot where you were. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, hold it. Hold it. And there he goes. That's that. Okay, sweet. Okay, bombs away. And there we go. Okay. Getting money doesn't, well, let's see what we get in the arcade. I could play this a little bit here. See if I get anything good here. Nope. Nothing. I should have decent luck. Fine. I'm not gonna play you anymore. Apparently I'm not a winner. Okay. So, what do we get with this one? Sack of pennies. Eh. I don't need this money anyway, so. Let's see if we get anything good here. Did you hit something? Might have hit Nightbot. Oh, there we go. There's a good card. Credit card. Well, that doesn't help me much, now does it? Keep Algiz. Let's see if we can find... Okay. Maybe we'll be able to find, gonna keep this. Boss room's gotta be here somewhere. Okay, I've got enough I can go for this. Okay. Clear all these guys out. The Emperor. Well, that's one way to get there. I don't need... Let's see, what's this one? The Sun. No, I don't need that either. I'm gonna keep Algiz. And let's just roll straight to the Emperor. Or, well, to the Metaton, that is. The Emperor. Come on, Metaton. You think you got what it takes against me? Okay, right. Let's see here. Oh, man. Look at... Oh! Things are getting nuts here! Dun 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 dun. There we go! Oh, and this time I gotta deal with Flowey, huh? Let's see what you got for me this time. One black heart and a bunch of coins I can't really do much with. I'll take it either way. Money plus equals power plus dollar bills, y'all. It would be good if I had money equals power right now. Because, I mean, that way then I'd be getting even more power-ups. Thing that's funny though, is that you kind of came in later on here. I started out as Mad Dummy, which is basically Azazel. And I obviously don't have that power anymore. Okay, here we go. Let's see here. I've got bombs. I can go down here. And skeleton key. I don't know that I'm gonna run into too many of those around here. Just in case, I gotta try to up my evil here. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna worry too much about money or keys. Bombs would be good. Okay, Now. Oh, come on, Daddy Long Legs. Let's see what you got. Okay. And that is blind range. Blind to damage. I don't know what that... I don't quite remember how that works. Okay, let's see here. Pop these out. Oh! What are you again? I thought I already dealt with you. Hey, nope. And come on. Come on, you ain't got nothing. Where are you gonna stop next, huh? Gonna start right there, this is where you're gonna die, that's what it is. Only problem, there's two worlds here, let's see here. Insiders sometimes, oh! Oh, hello there! Boosh! And over here. Oh, you thought you got me? You thought you got me? I don't think so. I'm too fast for you, buddy. Ah, you didn't see how fast I go, huh? Okay, so coins. Got a seed for me. Oh. Hey, actually, let's see. If you check some of the Nightbot commands, there's some commands in there, and I'll try to use them to keep track of it. Like pacifist and seeds thing. Oh yeah, I've done the pacifist one before. Oh god, that is so painful. I do need to actually do another pacifist mode, actually, to be honest. Those are great little frisk runs, because then it makes the most sense when you have the mercy button. Because otherwise you'd just be totally... Actually, is that... Let's see, if I remember, is the pacifist... I think that unlocks all doors, too. So you might be fine, actually, to be honest. Okay, well, speaking of either way, we're getting our boss run here. That's going to be Metaton EX. And come on. Actually, it's Metaton Neo. It's not Metaton EX. Metaton EX is the playable character. There we go. And the hotness. Dun 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 dun. What is the stars? Whoops. I just noticed I had a card there to pop me out of there. That's actually kind of good, I guess. It took a little hit there. It shouldn't have hit. Oh, oh. There you go. Come on. And, whoop, there we go. I'm taking some damage. Whoop, come on. Ow! We're not gonna do this, come on. Ow! Where am I getting hit from? Okay, hold up, hold it. Oh, 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 ow. Now that one I should have done better on. Okay, come on. It's a lot easier when I had, like, the little... What is it? The mini brimstone beam. Okay, come on, come on, come on. And here we go. Flower petals, go and attack! Little white friendliness pellets of love and doom. Whoop. So we worked on the defense a little bit better there. Okay, let's see what we got here. Oh, awesome! Thank you, Waffle150, for following me there. Haha. Twitch says you are playing Undertale. Well, I mean, this is Undertale mod. I probably forgot to update that, to be honest, here. Okay, let's see here. Boosh, 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 and boosh. What do we want? It's money. Eh, not that useful. Odd Mushroom, take that, definitely. Lucky Foot, good. Remote Detonator, not so much. I'm gonna keep Guppy's Head because that's so useful. Okay. See, Brownie's another annoying one. But as long as you got enough attacks going on, it's not a problem. Okay. Oh. And, whoa, 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 whoa. Well, that did not last long at all for that first one. Or even for the second one. Okay. Let's see here. This, I feel like we've got to try to wander around here a bit and see if we can find anything. Oh. Okay, and two down. Duke of Flies is all that's actually left. Okay. Here we go. Halo of Flies, so that's good. Oh. Okay. Next. Man, it's like... Higher up you get in here, I swear, it just feels like you're so much more of an expert. Okay. I gotta make sure I remember to actually update... I just kind of fall a little bit behind, you know, today as far as trying to get stuff updated. Whoop! I don't think so. So I forgot to kind of update everything on Nightbot and all those other ones. I swear for the weekend we'll get things kind of all nice and updated. Alright, so, hey! Little Gertie's here are just always a bit annoying. Hey! There we go. Okay. And anything, anything, nothing. Alright, left. Oh, whoa, whoa. Let's just kind of bounce these things all around here, huh? And, oh! There's some over here. Come on. Whoa! And there we go. Okay. So that's two of them there. What is this one? SMB all stats up. Okay, that's good. Oh, 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 oh. Ha! Now you're down to one. You ain't got nothing. Come on. Whoa, whoa, come on. And sweet. Let's see here. I've been doing that. Let's see. Okay. Oh. Oh, this is one I really hate. I hate the, which one is this one? The Ghast? No, this one's not. Well, actually, this one, both of them, this one and its little bony counterpart are both really annoying. It's like you've got too much money. Okay. Is Mega Satan Omega Flowey? No, I think the actual... I need to get back on the regular Binding of Undertale mod. Because in the Binding of Undertale mod, yes. In this one, it's actually God of Hyperdeath Azrael, but God of Hyperdeath Azrael actually is kind of a really lame boss. Nothing compared to, as far as I understand, Omega Flowey is a much better one. Okay, whoop. And, oop. Okay. Two of the Ultra Gluttonies. What was that? Actually, was that Super Gluttony? I don't even remember which ones are which. Okay, whoop. There we go. And, okay. Getting a lot of really good stuff. Okay, now we finally get the boss, but still gotta explore at least a little bit here, I think. Before taking myself on here. Okay, Headless Baby. Not that bad. Ah, here's the one I also hate. Oh. Not even that bad. Okay. Anything else? We can go down. I don't want to go all the way back the other direction. The Haunt. Yeah, that was the Haunt. Thank you. I think the Ghast was the one I just faced right now. Is it the Ghast? I think the Ghast might be one. Some of the bosses I can't keep up with remembering all their names. Okay, so do we go? Yeah, let's keep going a little bit more. Eh, in for a penny, in for a pound. Might as well go that way. Let's see, go up to the right. Bad trip, there's no way I'm using that thing. Okay, whoop. Ha! Ow! God, these are the other ones I hate because they're so unpredictable. Okay, magic mushroom. Sweet! And, that one's actually a nice, easy one. Okay, like, I am ginormous. Look how big my head is right now. Okay, whoop. And, get you guys here. Here we go. Key, sweet. Ah! And, this looks like it's gonna be the last room. Before we actually go and face myself. And nothing major. Okay, wait, oh. There are some hidden rooms, though. Sweet. And save. Determination, you're filled with it. Oh, I'm fun guy now. Strange attractor, magnetic tears. And best buds. Storm protector. Oh man, I've got like... That's three different transformations I've gone through in this one run. Okay, there's one more room, too. I think this is going to be an easy win here, so we're going to put a second notch on that belt there. Pretty good with the Binding of Isaac bosses. Yeah, I'm still like, I don't know how many games I've been in now, and I still can't remember everything. And of course, trying to remember the changes with the mod, too, you know. Okay, one heart, and here we go. Ready to finish everything up, ready to have a bad time. I don't think this is gonna last that long, to be honest. You know, that's the thing, is I don't seem to- Oh! What the? Holy! This is not something I normally do, I gotta say. Whoa! This might have actually- Maybe I did update the mod and this was something they changed. Okay, now that, actually, I gotta say was impressive. All right, well, that is another update. Well, not another update, that's another win for us today. I think we're going to go ahead and end there, and I think someone also just followed me too, BlizzGod too. Hello there. Just as soon as we finish things up here.
This water wheel is the best! It's easily in my top 500 water wheels! And before you ask, yes, I've seen over 500 water wheels! What the scrap? Why isn't the wheel spinning? Well, fine then! Say goodbye to your top 500 status, you lazy water wheel!
That's actually kind of funny. Let's see if we can, let's see if we can get over here. Okay. I think I might leave you alone there, buddy. You kind of look a little bit creepy to me. Okay.